Hello everybody, what's up and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Shruti and I make videos related to curly hair, beauty, fashion and lifestyle. If you like what you're seeing so far, then make sure you go ahead and subscribe to this channel because it's free and why not. Today's video is going to be an H&M clothing try on haul. It's been so long, I have not shopped for this whole freaking year. I didn't even shop for my mom's birthday. Now that the lockdown is lifted, I shopped a little bit, not a lot, a little bit, and that's what I wanted to share with you guys. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started with the video. The first thing I got from H&M are some jeans. Now this one is mom loose fit jeans. I've been looking for loose baggy jeans for so freaking long. And I finally found it on H&M. Especially this one, it fits me so good. It cinches me nicely near the waistline, then loose near the thigh area, and then cinches in again near the ankle length. It tapers nicely in. It fits me so good. And this retailed for 1,000 999. 2,000 for a jean, I think, is a good price because the quality is 100% cotton. This is gonna last you, okay? I have had jeans before from H&M and those last, okay? I have a lot of skinny jeans. Literally, I have only skinny jeans. I have just one pair of ripped loose jeans and that's what I gravitate towards the most. So I know I'm gonna wear this till it rips. I know I'm gonna get so much good use and so much wear out of this. I love the color, again, very neutral, nice denim color. It will go almost on anything, I feel. It has real pockets, by the way, two pockets in the front, two pockets in the back. Fits so good. I'm in love with this jeans. What can I say? I am in love with this jeans. This is definitely my favorite jeans that I have in my wardrobe right now. The next thing I picked up is again a mom loose fit jeans. This is exactly the same as the first one, but in beige color. I don't have any jeans that are light colored. All are very denim se leke dark colors, but none of them are light. So that's the reason I wanted to pick this one up. This will go so well with my darker tops, like the blacks, and I can style it in so many ways. This is, again, as I said, fits me so freaking well, cinches me near the waist, looser near the thigh, and tapers in nicely towards the end. This one does not have that much taper. It is more of like a straight near the end. Thoda difference hai wo ye wale jeans mein. But again, this one is also really good. This one retailed for 1,499 for some reason. But again, there is a little bit difference in the quality as well. Ye thoda zyada patla hai. Wo wale denim se iska thoda material halka lag raha hai mujhe. It's still good. I really like it. Fits me really well. And yeah, I like this one as well. Next, I got a bunch of t-shirts because I threw most of them when I did my closet cleanup. They were looking really old, so I threw most of them. Abhi kya hota, if I want to go out, I have a lot of dressy tops. That is okay if I am sitting and filming, but if I'm going out to run an errand or just to meet a friend, I generally don't have a simple basic top. That's the reason I went a little overboard with the t-shirts over here. Let's go through them one by one, okay? The first one I got is this grey t-shirt with anime print on it. I love the print. I don't know what it is written, but acha hai, bahut hi simple, plain hai. That's exactly what I wanted, right? Loose fit hai iska, medium size I have taken because I wanted it to look a little bit more loose. This fits me really well and I can put it down, tuck it in, twist it. I can do so many styles. Basic t-shirts, a lot of people try to ignore it and buy a lot of dressy t-shirts. But then at the end of the day, these t-shirts, you can do so much with them. So yeah, basic t-shirts for the win, right? So this is the first one I got. I really like it. Love the fit. And this was also very cheap. I remember I paid only $3.99 or $4.99 for it. That's the main reason why I picked this. And yeah, this is the first one I got. Next up, I got this beige t-shirt. I don't know what to say about this. It's a very plain, basic beige t-shirt. It has love written on this. I know I'm gonna get so many wear out of these t-shirts, more than the dressy ones, because this is something that you wear on a day-to-day basis, right? You can again wear it so many different styles. You can tuck them in, twist the t-shirt, wear it as a crop top. And I know this is gonna look so good with those jeans. I'm super excited to style them. This one is again in the size small. All were in the price range of $3.99, $4.99. Usse zyada maine nahi diya hai. Very comfortable, soft material, not see-through at all. They really make your wardrobe come together. So make sure you invest in good basic pieces. So that's the second t-shirt I got. The third one is a plain black t-shirt. I cannot stress enough on how important it is to have a plain black and plain white t-shirt. Again, very soft material. Iska bhi size maine small liya hai. This is from the Divided collection. Basic, simple black top with like half sleeve. What do you call these? Half sleeves? Yeah, very soft, comfortable. Again, you can wear it in so many different styles. You can tuck it in inside a slip dress or something. It will still make it look so chic. I love it, and this was again for $399 or $499. Absolutely love it. Love the way it drapes on me as well. And the last thing I picked up is a white, plain white t-shirt. As I said, plain black, plain white, beige, other colors you need to have in your wardrobe. This was for 399 rupees. I'm pretty sure the black one and the beige one was also for 399 then, because I picked it up from the same counter. Ye Divided ka collection hai. Very soft. The first thing I wanted to see in white is it see-through? Because again, see-through ka to matlab nahi leke, and how it drapes and falls on your body. That is also very important. बिल्कुल भी सी थ्रू नहीं है, बहुत सॉफ्ट मटेरियल है. गुड इन्वेस्टमेंट फॉर अ बेसिक व्हाइट टॉप. आई फील आई वुड हाईली रेकमेंड गेटिंग द बेसिक ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट टी शर्ट. दिस इज अ ग्रेट कॉम्बो. यू नीड टू हैव इट इन योर वार्डरोब. एंड द लास्ट टी शर्ट, द स्टार ऑफ द इवेंट, इज द वन दैट आई एम वेयरिंग राइट नाउ. दिस हैज फ्रेंड्स का पिक्चर ऑन इट. इफ यू आर नॉट अ बिग फैन ऑफ फ्रेंड्स, आई डोंट नो व्हाट यू आर डूइंग. डूड, यू रियली नीड टू वॉच फ्रेंड्स. कपड़ा, आई वॉज अ लिटिल बिट हेजिटेंट अबाउट द कपड़ा, बिकॉज व्हेन आई टच्ड इट, इट फेल्ट वेरी पतला. आई थॉट इट वॉज सी थ्रू. आई वॉज अ लिटिल हेजिटेंट व्हाइल गेटिंग इट, बट एज सून एज आई ट्राइड इट, इट वॉजंट. Surprisingly, it wasn't see-through at all. The print is really good quality. And this one was for, I think, $799. I think because of the print, I don't know why it was costing a little bit more than them. But I really wanted it because of the print. I love this. This was in the size small, I think. I'm pretty sure this was in the size small. Love, love, love this t-shirt. That's it. I think that's all I got for clothes-wise. And next, moving on to jewelry. The first one I got is this beautiful layered necklace. I love layered necklaces from H&M. H&M ka dainty jewelry pieces are really good. I absolutely love them. And jewelry, to be honest, especially the dainty ones, can make you look so good. A basic t-shirt pe agar aap jewelry dal doge, to bhi aap kitne acche lagoge. It will take your outfit from an 8 to an 10. I love like dressing up my outfits with jewelry. This retailed for $799. Again, it is a little pricey, but H&M ka price cost wahi hota hai. It looks so good though. And the next piece I got is the papillary jewelry, I like to call it. It's a beautiful multi-layered this chain kind of a pattern. I have seen so many people sporting it on a nice, simple, plain shirt and wearing this as a layered necklace on basic t-shirts, on basic slip tops. To be honest, it looks really good and you can wear it so many ways. This retailed for $699, by the way. And yeah, I really like it. And the next thing I picked up are some amazing hoops. I love hoops. I wear them all the time. I'm wearing one right now. That's the one that's missing over here. I basically live in hoops. That's the only thing I wear. So I thought I should invest in multiple hoop sets. And this one was for $799, a little expensive for just hoops, but I get a lot of pairs, so I think it counts something. And the last jewelry piece that I picked up was by mistake, by the way. This is anklets, okay? I picked up anklets. Now, iska kya hua pata? Basically, this is what I wanted, and I got this one first. Mujhe laga ye normal necklace hai. I thought ye three different choker set hai. But it ended up being an anklet, so yeah, I think I have to keep it now because I can't really exchange anklets. This one was for $699. ठीक है, अभी लाया है तो use करना है. So this one was for $699, बड़ा पटका, but okay. And yeah, that's all the pieces that I got from H&M. Love all of them. But there's one more thing that I want to show you guys. It's not a kapda, by the way. It's a makeup remover by Mamaearth. It's their micellar water foaming makeup remover with rose water and glycolic acid. This is an amazing makeup remover which has rose water in it. Love the smell of it. This is paraben and SLS free, dermatologically tested, and it suits all skin types. Best thing I love about this makeup remover is you do not have to use any cotton pad. Great for the environment. It does come with the brush along with it right over here. It has soft bristle and it comes like a built-in pump. So you just have to pump it like this and it forms right over here. Just go ahead and massage your face in a circular motion and it will get rid of all the makeup on your face.
All Mamaearth products are free from harmful chemicals and are all natural. Mamaearth is also plastic positive, that is, they recycle more plastic than they use, which is amazing. And they are now officially certified by PETA as cruelty free.
I don't like to use it for my eye makeup, but for my face makeup, it does a really good job. Gets rid of all the makeup and my skin is soft and supple because it does have rose water and glycerin in it. Keeps it nice and soft and supple. I really like it, and if you want it, then I definitely leave it in the description down below. You can use my code 20 to get 20% off on Mamaearth.in. You can also shop it on Amazon, Nykaa, Purple and Mamaearth, of course. And yeah, that's it for today's video, you guys. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell notification to get notified whenever I upload a new video, and don't forget to share it with your friends. And the mommy shoutout goes, Sadia Jolene. Sadia, thank you for your comment. It really means a lot. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. I had a dream, we were sipping whiskey neat. Highest floor of the Bowery, and I was high enough. Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list.